thanks to the California Arts Council Arts in Schools Exposure Grant, we were able to create some wonderful performances and bring them to our community and our schools.